There are automatic labeling tools in AutoCAD Civil. But hey, do you only have plain or basic AutoCAD? If yes, then you need to watch this video. We'll use this property boundary for this example. If we see on the common procedure, we will see that first we will need to dimension our line in this case to find the distance. Then we will use the text command to type in the distance. In this case, 107 feet and 3 inches. Then, in this case, we'll rotate our text to align it with the property boundary. Then, since our text is too big, we'll check on properties and change my text height. Finally, we will center our text. Hey, let's automate all of these steps. To do that, we're gonna type D and enter to access our dimension style manager. Here, we'll pick any dimension and create a new one. I'll rename it Property Dim. Now, what we have to do is click on the lines and suppress the dim line 1 and dim line 2. Also, we will suppress extension line 1 and extension line 2. Hit OK and close. Now let's test our distance labeling tool. How neat is that? The nice things are, you can change your labeling text height globally by accessing to the Dimension Style Manager and change the text height. Also, if we increase our lot size, our labelings will update automatically.
I upload videos every Tuesday, so don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and turn the notification bell on. I'm the Lazy Architecto. See you in the next tutorial.